A Fort Smith man is dead after a hit and run this afternoon. It happened just before 1 o'clock in the 2200 block of South R Street and Jenny Lind Road. Police say William Kaiser was behind the wheel of the car that got hit. He was pronounced dead after being taken to a local hospital. Fort Smith police need your help finding a 2000s model dark blue Chevy Tahoe. Call the number on your screen with any information.